what I want to beg the security agents, they should not allow to be used. Yeah, now they call me here, where make me come here. You know my heart, they go. Now go, but they don't go. I tell me they don't kill everybody. Yeah. Not only police, I was surprised. They mobilized with policemen from Urukota. They said they are coming to Saboa. Hello, you know what happened? Oh, Sabo, nobody, hello. In this life. You that know me, Kabaka. If you call me on phone, that you have a case, ask any policeman. But this one, it look like go and bring him. So nobody have freedom of speech. This is go and bring him. The way the new people came here now, it's go and bring him. I want to beg the world. I want to beg the world. I want to beg the CP. The CP should not allow to be used in political crisis. This is APC, APC. I'm begging the CP, the Inspector General of Police, so please talk to the CP. This is APC crisis. We will not leave our party for anybody to come as well. We are born blood of APC. We are going nowhere. Nobody will drive us. They make us in APC. They will leave us in APC. For it to use security agency to come and intimidate us, we rather die. We rather die. They will send somebody who will give this letter to Sabo. He will honor it, but this way, go and bring him. We will not allow that.
No.
Before they succeed, we will make sure that this so they will keep it so. I want to use this opportunity to talk to our people.
That is
with the present administration. We work for this administration. We work together, both you and them. We don't deserve fighting each other. If this administration leaves, somebody that you fight, you will fight him again tomorrow. After this government leaves, the person you fought, you are going to fight him again. So any message you are sending, you have to be careful. They have to be careful. How can you imagine Osaogo is the answer, the son of the son of those things? Our youth have been giving money and with some security agency to come and visit at home. We will die.
Yes.
We will die.